in your shop and you said my records were out of stock, so I don't buy records in your shop. Now I take